Please welcome college champions inductee, U.S. Engineering. Accepting the award for U.S. Engineering, President Brian Taylor.
First off, thank you for the award. It's much appreciated, and I'm honored to be here to represent the amazing people that make up U.S. Engineering Company. So, anybody that knows that song, knows those lyrics, knows that I have a lot of explaining to do right now. So we're going to go into a little bit of detail behind that. That is a Walk This Way by, that's the Run DMC version with Aerosmith backing them up on it. It was the first hip-hop rock mashup from 1986. Aerosmith originally sang that back in 1975, and it was really at the peak of their early career. Fast forward to the mid-80s, Aerosmith, they're suffering from what I'd call a major hangover, not only personally, but from their career as well. 1986, Aerosmith decided to let them use a song for a mere $8,000, Run DMC released that version. Three amazing things happened. First, Aerosmith's career was resurrected. They're still around today, 30 years later. Second, hip-hop went mainstream. It literally changed pop culture across the world. And third, life became a little more enjoyable for countless teenagers, including this one. It was a really cool time. So, what does this all mean? How does this relate to U.S. engineering? So our core business is mechanical construction. I really look at that as kind of Aerosmith in the early 80s. They're a little stale, a little tired, a little hungover, not a lot of energy there. But at U.S. engineering, we're truly on a mission to mash up the innovation, culture, and creativity with traditional construction. We want to inject a little bit of hip-hop into the ordinary. We're always looking out for our next chance to walk this way. So thank you.
Congratulations, U.S. Engineering.